Well, I'm tell. Me know you. Who is you? Where come and come tap? Listen me, listen me. You know, sister, you're color ungrateful. And if you're color Latina. The way you're fast now, people business, should have better life in life, but that people business, you see them yourself like a fucking crop. But I tell you something, see? That money they want to give me now, so that must make me work, see? Because you have a little careless woman where you have out there, so you see, Leng? Let me tell you something. Little red copper color sitting out, so we are talking about ungrateful. Tell her, say, the younger one can't grateful, I must be people when we promote things. Because the work when we do this thing, nobody can pay me boy a feet, yeah? So that little red and scoopy or something out there, so little lacrosse characters and men, they kind of like a nincompoop where you have out there, so we address ourselves. We don't know how to make our decent to counter our piggish mentality. They don't perplex my tranquility because she's nothing but a sappy piece of cloth.
Aye, 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 aye.
Yeah, let me get to sting now. One a chat, bow. That me a chat, bow. A little face, a little ranking, something where you have out there, so no one a chat, too. I want to know. I was told that something they come from. Eh? I was told that something they come from. I want to know, man. I want to every day, if you like. Nothing they want me to kill.
I want
to
alone, not kill nobody
else.
I want
to
you.
I want to alone, never kill nobody
else. Well, the thing is that now, I'm not getting from the bounty and family work. Right now, I'm not busy about you, know. You must know where phone number and
who
are about.
Who you have a kill over there?
Me? Any who make my phone name. I do have no name for me. When I get bail from I-Rise in the prison, I was breaking news on BBC and CNN. So me no need no name for me back. Me big, bad, massive and large. Cause me, when me say war, I'm ready.
So tell me now, who else there now? Tommy Lee just come to my business at the end of the day. Young and bad, but we're not giving.
Alright, I can tell you something. I watched Tommy Lee perform the other night. And when I look upon Tommy Lee, I hear him say, demon. No demon ain't I, man. You don't have a demon talk. You don't know demon. But see, Tommy Lee, your father and me a friend. You hear that? Me not come here to kill your youth. Me want to see your rights. Because you see that little style where you're born. Him dig it home, dig it home, dig it home. Let me tell you something.
Yo,
I have little youth them, and the problem is that. That's why you have to straighten out that demon thing here. All I little youth them in the school nowadays, Tommy Lee, is Tommy Lee. You don't have no more popcorn in there, people, and heat out that. It's Tommy Lee. Because me really have a problem with the demon. Because when I say demon, now I buy 7 hogs, me buy 2 lions, I buy 3 alligators, 5 crocodiles, and I sit down and say, see me now? Any day demon rise now, if all of them lion, tiger, crocodile, and alligator, you can't hear me. Me I send him to the hog, them enough, I am not, you know, at 12, I can hear me. And you have a responsibility to guide the younger generation to the right destination. And if you lead them in the wrong way and make them have the wrong concept, then we turn generation as vipers even for UCM1. When me a come and mobile, you a little baby. You understand? See you come here now and make you in a one office attack. Me not even know where mobile come from. Me about family, me a wonder where he come from. You understand? And when me go here, I'm a best friend son. You understand? So right now, youth, hold up your thing a shot, come and watch you. And the thing is that again, I want you belly up then tune there. Come here, watch your work day and night. Every advice you have to get right now, because some of you teach you them now, you know. You sang them, stop doing sang them where them are catch the front and rear. You see, you tune them, I want you start put some lyrics in the belly of your tune them, that when people hear them are hear lyrics. Yeah, go back, go listen. Ninja man them and Papa San them in the ears them back and ear. How much lyrics in a one song? At that music chart right now. Well, you rap now. Me, I tell you something, man. I once thing me ever remember and say, yeah, that one here is a night where it's a vicious night. Is the thing is with me and Super Cat. Cause that night is the first night my foot ever shake on a stage. Cause when Cat come out and say warning, clear the way the Apache then rise the father against the son, the killing if he done, the cafe done. Let me tell you something. At 3/4 stadium turn up, me never see that yet. And when him draw the next tune, when him draw the second tune, in then no good. You understand? And then again, when he fling the buckle in the crowd, that's why one next part, you remember, because the amount of buckle where me have to say, hold on, don't fling one more up here. So, the night there was a night when me nearly dead. And me will tell you, more than 200 people could have dead. Because if me never step front of Supercat that night, and them buckle they really fling, all of the backstage dead. And the stampede out of stadium. Because me and me selling, you see all you, I tell me I pray all you know. Yet no boy ever bring crowd in a stadium, ever full stadium yet. And me and Supercat full that, you know. And me a young artist, you walk with a jam, Ram Arena, me alone, you know. And me, you have the biggest motorcade in Jamaica. You have to come for me a foreign, you know, you think, you have no artist. Wait, what? Oh, you mean how me get here? A hot me a time you have to come for me.
Tell them.
Oh, I'm here. Hot me a time you have to come for me, boy. Oh, I'm here. Oh, jump some shot.
Where do you have vibes,
Scott?
Take me back to that thing.
I can tell you something. You see me? You see if I tell you, say, I forgive you, I forgive everything about you. Try don't bring me back in a nothing where make me a flash back to kill people, pick me. Yeah? Don't do that. That is a negative side of music. When me have to stand up and be a man and know which part me fi do, which part me fi turn, and when me fi do, and what is right and wrong. That is a time when me have to make a serious decision. Yeah?
When you expect that you get physical?
I don't care whether it was going to get physical or it did get physical. That was of the past, and let bygones be bygones. Ask me about the good things that were going on a sting, we're supposed to go on a sting. Don't ask me about no mishapping sting. Why you try to bring the negative side of life up all the while? You know, journalists, you know, you be a corruption, you know. Corruption, now the soup, and not drink it. Why not drink something else?
So where you say Bunty right now as I elder?
You want me to tell you who you got to ask that? Mama Ivy. Mr. Price. And I think both of them dead. Come here and Bunty daddy, so I couldn't tell Bunty what he do. Bunty I'm one big man, he might have his own career, and he must know where he want out of life. Yeah? Good. Being him and talk, but to me, him and nobody. Drive go arise and free up Addy. As he step through the jail door, me deal with him shabby. Thump down my brother in front of him daddy. Then me drive go big yard and go box down shaggy. Don't bother ramp with me now. Anything test a dead boy.
Hear me. This a one is a warning. If you this sachet head open like awning. Me not afraid and a fool, you know, cause the thing in my bag like me still a got school, you know. Me kill them easy. Me boy take off any time.
Let me tell you something. Me tell you this. You ugly dear, you can't bring gun and badness to me. And when you're ugly like a mogul. But let me tell you this. When me see you, one thing me have to tell you. Woman, me love you when you're real tight. Fi grip me body straight through the night. We in the bed like two, but don't they fight? And when me up on you, it's like a dynamite. Me tell you no wine for me, wine for me. I got done in my jam roll. What you say? You mad? You mad? I'm not ramp with.